Ladies and gentlemen, we are having our superstar right on stage. She's coming right on stage. Let's give it up for Mercy.
Hola, vi colina capesa. Omania capesa. Omania capesa. Hi guys, my name is Mercy. I'll sing later on, but my name is Mercy. I'm Odin. I'm a musician, a singer. I'm going to officially do music next year. But for now, I do covers. You should check out my music. Support and subscribe, man. We will. Omanyaka pesa. Etaka kolinya balikole memumba. Nenenga kone mozunga yi. Nemo daga, mpozi mechinala na izo imba. Zawe kusuwa na nyimba wa nyimba. Siwa na mirembe wonyiga. Polo, kuse msukusa.
Wow. We have a star right here. We have a... In American English, it's Karen.
Hi, guys. My name is Karen Nyangan. Karen with a K. And my channel name is Karen Nyangan. Karen Nyangan all through every social media. Oh, my God. So, I do covers, a little bit of chats with Kay, and just talking about life, ladies, women empowerment, and I also have a little bit of lifestyle and travel, so please subscribe, and yeah, that's I'm trying to look for a Ugandan song.
We'll always love you.
Thank you so much, Karen. Thank you.
Hola, we call in a capesa. Omanya capesa. Etaka kolinya balikole memumba. Nunenga ko nemo zungai, nemo daga. Pozi mechilanga na izo imba. Zawengu suwanga nyimba we nyimba. Siwa namimbe wanyiga. Weba kutonda mkwagalenze. Baby leka mkwagalenze. Baby, chiyabi kwa Olina capesa, yo. Olina capesa, yo. Kwa buli runyika capesa, mwanyiza capesa, zenefa.
I've been singing since school, since I was little. But you know the different myths people have about musicians. And you know, music is not really, really easy. And then at some point, you know, my papa is really tough. So he'll be like, don't sing. You know, musicians are like, yeah, yeah. But then it's passion. Like, you do what you want because maybe that is what is going to create the difference you get. So it's in me. By the way, I tried fighting it, but I cannot fight what God has given me. Yeah, you get. Yeah, yeah. And then I think if it wasn't because of music, I wouldn't be meeting people like you right now. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much, Mercy.
Wow. Before I go for the performance, Mercy, I just love your music so much. So she told me that to fund her project, it takes quite too much money. Per song, it takes how much?
Like
150. So on your next project, I'm funding for you that project.
Yay!
Because you have that talent. That is it. Yes, support her, subscribe, so that we get some good champion who can represent us on the continent. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Emma, for your contribution. You might see him there, but he's a man with a very big heart. Thank you so much, Emma. Thank you so much. Mercy, one other thing that I wanted to know, where do you see yourself in the next 5 years? Like, maybe before we even get to that, do you have, are you a recording artist? Are you signed to any label? You could probably take us through that journey so that we get to understand you better.
Where I see myself in 5 years, I see myself doing more music. I see myself being signed one day, one time, under a record label. Like I told you, I need that push because I believe God is going to create a difference. Yeah.
Amen.
Hi, Mercy. Hi. Thanks for the nice tone. Do you accept collabs? Because currently there's a project I'm working on, an album actually. In case you could feel free and fit and make some.
One thing about me is like I love growing with people. That's why anyone that has anything to put on table, most of the people that know me, I grow with others. So I wouldn't mind a collab as long as we grow each other. Yeah.
Wow, thank you. Now that has just been round one of Mercy. Next, she's going to give us a live performance of her very, very own stuff. So are you ready, guys?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, and maybe before we even get to that, to stir up your spirits, probably in the next 15 minutes, we're going to be having our meal, so hope your taste buds are rising high.
Yeah.
Because, okay, someone told me, why don't you, you know, change it, spice it up, you know? Amodin sounds a bit local, but I am Amodin, and it's not going to change. It's my identity. It's my identity. It's who I am. I'm not going to change it. So feel free, check out my YouTube channel, Masia Mwende. Subscribe if you like, and share as well.
As a moment, as in a person, you have good in
blessings follow my yard. That's why I sip my alcohol. I don't wanna reason about things no more. I don't wanna go back to where they before. Make nobody stress me, nobody jojojo. I sip my alcohol. I don't wanna reason about things no more. I don't wanna go back to where they before. Make nobody stress me, nobody jojojo.
Nervous.
Too many distractions, too many problems. I feel to run away, but nobody solves them. Too many bad mom and no many friends. That's why I sip my alcohol. I don't wanna reason with things no more. I don't wanna go back to where.
Coachella is
live.